claps that sound like this. And he also uses some crash that sounds like this. And he also uses some samples that sound just like this.